ladies and gentlemen of the internet. It is Renegade from Renegade Gaming here again. Today on Star Wars Battlefront. This game was like $14 for the deluxe edition on Origin. And in honor of Rogue One coming out and my seeing it and falling in love with it, I decided to buy it and play the game, even though there are a lot of people who have problems with it. I'm just on a Star Wars kick right now, so this is what we're going to do. All I have done is, I loaded up the game, of course, and then I did, no, not this, I did these. I didn't complete, like, all the objectives, I just did them one time through to make sure I know how to play the game, at least it, wait, what? Aw, crap. But anyway, so we're just going to go ahead and jump right in here and, play some multiplayer. I'm assuming I'm going to play this one. It feels kind of like... This is like a conquest sort of thing, it looks like. Ooh, okay, we're loading into the game. It's taking a little longer than expected. Ooh, if Leia or Palpatine... Oh, okay, never mind. Ooh, okay, we're in. As you can see here, my graphic settings are not all the way up because my PC is shite. Okay, so... Oh, this is all I have. The DL-44. This is the one that I think for the deluxe edition I got. Okay, supremacy. Capture enemy control point. Defend your own control point. Capture all control points. Okay, so this is, Oh, is this me? Oh, how do I... Partner start? Oh, gosh. Rip. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, that's Darth Vader. Okay. Gosh, this is hectic. Okay. I don't know. That's Princess Leia? No, that was a guy. Did I kill him? Yeah, see, he looked kind of like Han Solo. I got the pistol out. Oh, what the? Oh, that was Han Solo. So, like, also, I mean, let's see, what is it? C? I'm not sure if I should be playing the game in, like, first or third person. Deck! Oh, my gosh. Oh, first kill. Second kill. Oh, heck yeah, son. Was it four? Oh yes.
12 seconds later.
Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh man, that was close. Almost got him.
Boom!
Oh. Oh yes. Did you see that snip? Shield. I don't roll. Oh, tap C to change shoulders. Just a couple pot shots at a time. Oh! Oh! Yes! Oh! GG! Y'all. Oops. Oh, I got 3 kills. Heck yes. Oh, what? Oh, I got a kill. So I think this is the one that's like search and destroy. Oh no, I have the crappy pistol. Dude, yo, this sucks. Thermal imploder. That sounds real good. I did it. Become a hero bodyguard. Aw, gross. What is this? Ow! What the heck? Fire! Dang. Oh! Oh, I did it. I killed him. Oh. Chain lightning? Oh! Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay. Oh! Oh! I just killed Darth Vader. Seriously, what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna cut away from the pack. I'm gonna leave the heroes unprotected. Walker assault on the survivors of Endor. Empire must escort their AT-ATs as they march toward their target. Okay. Oh! Dang, I walked in and just about smacked Darth Vader. Oh man, there's a walker. How do I... Ah! I'm gonna be a hero. Oh man, they're all up there. Is your health come back? Or am I just screwed? Oh, so good. Oh! $400? Okay, go, 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 start. Do we? Oh. Defend the AT-AT from rebel attacks. If the AT-AT survives, you win. Wait, the AT-AT? You get one? Can I test out this gun, please? It's cool and all, but let me... Oh, okay. Oh my gosh. Ooh. This uplink is offline. So how do I turn it off on for good or something? Ow. Trying to combat. Oh gosh, how far do I have to go? What the heck? It's like there's a lot of dying and respawning and running back. Like, it's not... You never feel like you really have something locked down. You know? Does that make sense? I hope it makes sense. Did these heal? You guys remember Star Wars Battlefront 1 and 2, whenever those things healed you? Man, that was lit. That was back in the days before... Everybody had regenerating health. Oh! Oh my god! That's devastating. Okay, so this is the thing that destroys, like, their escape pod. Power up. Disruptor rifle. Oh, is this a... It's like a sniper disruptor rifle. It looks like a sniper. I'm gonna treat it like a sniper. Oh, it's like a charge thing? Okay, so it's probably like a sniper. the charge. Like, it's actually like a sniper. Oh! Oh! What? What the heck? Dude, that was awesome. It like shot this like ball and it like exploded out into like a big old explosion of like I almost said explosion again. Of like electricity. Yeah, swap. Oh, hold E, okay. Oh, yes. These things are amazing. He just chucked a thermal imploder. He did. Yeah. Oh, he died. What's this gas? Oh, what the heck? Dioxys grenade? Man, I was in try hard mode right there. Oh wow, I didn't even make the top three. Alright everybody, thank you all for joining me today playing Star Wars Battlefront. My first experience with the game. Overall review or like rating for my first few minutes of the game, I'm gonna say definitely feels like Star Wars to me. It just has the feel. Could be better, could have a little bit more depth. I think overall not bad for $14. Now if you bought this for $60 or even more, I cannot say that it's worth that. Either way, I really did enjoy playing it, and I'll probably play it more. I don't know if I make a video or not, depends on how well this does. But I definitely did enjoy the time I did play today. Now you guys know the drill. Now it's the time where I tell you that I thank you all for being here, for watching my video. And if you made it this far, please like and comment and tell me what you think about the video. I really genuinely want to hear it. And as always, I will see you guys next time on this channel. Have a good one. Good night. Good day. Weekend, you and I, we're based on the weekend.